the critics continue to slam his movie, Paul McCartney moves into the countdown top 10. No more Scandal retreats to number 9 this week, and their new single, Hands Tied, has just been released. Ray Parker's Ghostbuster days are just about over as the Poltergeists repossess an agency. Move in at number 8. Now, the West Indies cricket team went on a record buying spree this week in Australia and bowled Caribbean Queen over to number 7. On ya, boys! The soul mates of Australia kept Dynamic Hepnotics at number 6. It's cool. It's just a soul can feel it, a sound and kind of sweet. After 3 weeks at number 2, Culture Club have dropped to 5th place. And look who's beaten them. Yes, it's their arch enemies. Destroy, destroy. The 3rd week, Wham come in a strong 3rd. Like Madonna is set to take over the throne next week and become the Virgin Queen. Stevie, you've been on that phone for 8 weeks now. Will you get off and give someone else a go? Big Split Enz draw. This is big.
Okay, thank you, Gavin. Yes, and oh, just goose me.
Sorry.
This is quiet, everyone, because we're about to pick out the 2 envelopes for the Split Enz competition, and they will be sent over to New Zealand on Saturday. Is it the 7th? Yes, I think it is the 6th or the 7th, the 8th. It's on a Saturday night, their final concert, and in fact, the Countdown crew will be going over there, and myself, and we'll be filming it and showing it on Countdown. And have you dipped in? No, you dip in.
I'll dip in. All right, okay.
2 envelopes.
There's one.
Yes.
One more.
That's Moss of Bathurst in New South Wales.
Oh, good. And this is Kay Wilkins of Devonport, Tasmania.
Oh, there you go. So congratulations.
New Zealand. Fantastic, isn't it?
Now, listen, it's a wonder I can hardly stay awake.
I'm running on nervous energy.
Yes, and it's time to say goodnight.
Yes.
And we're going out with the fastest move of this week on the charts. It is going to go to number 1 without a doubt. As I say, she's one of my favourite ladies. Who can I be talking about? Yes? Yes, in fact, you've got the jackpot. Congratulations, everybody.
Where are you all from?
This is... Like a Virgin.